Firefighters know that a fire needs fuel, heat, and oxygen to sustain. When you were introduced to the fire triangle, you were probably introduced to the stages of fire development: ignition, growth, fully developed, and decay. This rings true when you make a campfire or when you have a piece of furniture on fire in a parking lot, because the fire will have access to a supply of oxygen all around it. There's a big difference between fighting fires in parking lots and fighting fires in enclosed structures. Because modern home furnishings burn faster, consuming oxygen faster, and release energy faster than in the past, today's fires grow until they become ventilation limited. Fire development changes when a fire becomes ventilation limited. At this point, when the fire department arrives, there may be nothing showing, but if there's still heat and fuel, once oxygen is reintroduced, the fire will grow rapidly to a ventilation-induced flashover. If the fire department arrives and there's fire burning outside of the structure through windows or doors, the fire is still ventilation limited. In other words, if additional vents are made, the fire will continue to increase in size. It's very unlikely that you can ventilate your way out of a ventilation limited fire, because adding more air usually just allows more fuel to burn, releasing more heat. Fuel and heat definitely contribute to fire growth, but it's the amount of oxygen that makes the difference in how fast fire is allowed to release heat. Control the oxygen, and you have control of the fire. In this video, we measured the heat release rate of two rooms, one furnished like a typical living room and one filled with chairs and sofas. Both rooms go to flashover, and even though one has significantly more furnishings, they both have the same heat release rate, around 7 megawatts, because the size of the fire is limited by the amount of ventilation or the size of the opening on the front of the room. The room with more furnishings will burn longer, but it won't release more energy unless more air can enter the room by creating another opening. This occurs later in the comparison as the ceiling begins to fail in the over-furnished room, allowing more air in, more products of combustion out, and the heat release rate goes up. This is the same as if you arrive on the scene with fire out of one window. Venting a second window lets more air in to increase the size of the fire, so coordinate water on the fire to stop that fire growth.